Hey, how's it going, everyone? I hope you're doing well out there. My name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here at PBK to showcase some Microtech designs we recently just picked up. These are a full Warhound blade Ultratech, featuring a full bronze finished everything from its blade all the way down to its glass breaker. Still featuring that 6061 aluminum chassis handle done in black. Nice comfortable weight coming in at 3.2 ounces. Nice and comfortable for your pocket. The Ultratech has been a great beginning choice for a lot of people reaching into the automatic lineups. It features a full 5-inch handle along with a 3.45-inch blade. When fully open, you're looking at an 8.35-inch design. Nice and comfortable for everyone's needs for everyday carry. These designs do feature Sean Marfione's symbol for the signature on the front, and then it still has the claw symbol on its pocket clip. We've been seeing a very big spike in popularity from the Hellhound and Warhound blades coming back with a big return. You still feature the M390 steel on these that Microtech's very renowned for, fully done in with that bronze finish to match in with these screws. We got tons for Hellhound, Warhound, or Razors if you prefer, kicking around on the website. Go check them out when you get a chance. We hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more content, and we'll see you in the next one, everyone.